Cuba, an important center of music, the music that was developed in Cuba influenced traditions in the United States, the popular and Latin traditions, South America, Central America, Mexico. There are over 1,400 tracks, 40 artists that I'm not sure which tradition they belong to. We have 19 that are in the Trova tradition. Five in the Son tradition. Five in the Rumba tradition. Danzón. And the Guajira.
Ahí por el camino del sitio mío, un carretero alegre paso. Y muy sentida, alegre canto. Hay por el camino del sitio mío un carretero alegre paso.
Cuban jazz, mambo, cha cha cha. Oh, and yes, we have 6 featured artists for charanga. Videos that are lessons in showing how these different rhythms are played. Best way to find out about Cuba is dip into this library. There are 60 music and cultural documentaries that show all the aspects of this amazing culture, including the two-tone cars from the USA.